欢迎收看 ACI 教育讲座。My name is Ben, and I'm a counselor at ACI. I have many students, 我有很多学生，他们是很努力在高中学习，他们成绩很好，他们也考 ACT 考得不错，然后他们成功进入他们最理想的大学。And that is the perfect opportunity to take a second after being accepted to college and saying, maybe I can use my time to explore myself a little bit more than I already have. 所以我就说，如果你进入大学以后，你可以 defer 你的 freshman year and do something truly amazing and truly individual and unique. 就是你可以把那个一年变成一个 service year 或者一个 gap year. 你可以在工作在市里工作，就是help the less fortunate, or travel abroad and learn another language, or see a new culture. And there are many programs to help you do this. The United States government has programs, and universities. Princeton University offers a free program to students who want to defer their enrollment to take a gap year. I think this is a great opportunity, and statistics show how beneficial it is. Students who take gap years consistently do better in school, they have higher grade point average, and they graduate in less years. The current average graduation rate for a university is almost 6 years, 5.5 to 6 years of school before graduating. Gap year students usually graduate in 4.5 to 5. So it's really a penny wise and a pound foolish to go directly to college. 今天花一万块钱，明天剩十万块钱。I think if we take more time and think about what we want to study and and the schools we want to go to,we can save time and money in tuition when we're actually in college. And so I encourage students to think more creatively about how they want to spend their time and to be unique. Every student is different and every student needs their own route to take. And so I encourage students to think more creatively about how they want to spend their time before college and how they can maximize that experience to make their education more worthwhile and more important to them. And I think along the way, they can make friends and make new schools. And 88% of students who take a gap year say that it helps them with their employability after college. And they consistently score, report higher satisfaction with their post-college employment. So I encourage you all to be more creative and think about taking a gap year between high school and college.